The family, we are humbled by the messages of condolences and support we continue to receive from governments and people of the world. Clearly, this once more underlies the simple truth that Madiba was not just a citizen of South Africa and the broader African continent, but a global citizen.